Wishes more, because I think the more you throw it out to the universe, if you're in the right space and place in your life, you know, it's weird how the universe gives it back to you. So that's what happened.
Roll camera, here we go. Ready?
Roll camera.
Way back.
I can't see what I'm doing.
Take it out.
I wrote this song at my piano at my house. And I wrote it 2 weeks before I found out that I was pregnant. So it was really kind of weird because the song's about having a baby. And I just got married, and it's something that I had been dreaming about for a while. So it's kind of like a prophecy.
Nothing seems to be the way that it used to. Everything seems shallow. God, give me truth.
When I first heard it, my emotions were crazy. I didn't know whether it was talking about baby or anything like that. And then after I found out that she was pregnant, tears.
Steady feet, camera reloads.
The director's done a great job at capturing the song, capturing the essence of the emotion.
Way back.
I'm happy that she got to shoot the video. I know that she's been wanting to do it. It looks amazing.
Roll camera. Leaves.
It's really different. A totally different feeling from any other videos I've ever done.
And Brittany.
When you're pregnant, it's an empowering thing, and to sing about it is really cool.
Don't you run too fast, my dear. Why don't you stop? Stop and listen to your tears.
When I wrote the song, I didn't really even think about what they meant. I just spoke from my heart. You know, I was just at the piano and just said exactly what I felt at that moment.
This is like her way of letting the baby know that it'll always be there, no matter what. I hope one day our baby hears the song and loves it.
When people hear it, I just hope they just are inspired, you know, by womanhood and celebrating that. I think it's one of the most beautiful gifts that we've been given, you know, is to be able to have that.
That's it.
What you're about to see right now is a little memento, a documented love note, I guess. For the first time, my wife is gonna see it. So I hope y'all like it, and I hope you like it too, baby. What you're about to see right now is a little memento, little clips and images that stay in my mind from her. A documented love note, I guess. For the first time, my wife is gonna see it. She has no idea that I'm doing this. It's kind of a little something that I can give back to her that I know is gonna make her feel good. So I hope y'all like it, and I hope you like it too, baby. I love you.
Say hey, Kevin.
Hey, Kevin.
Oh, I knew you were gonna do that.
What are you doing?
Talking about you.
I wanted to put this together just to kind of show you, baby, how much.
I can't really explain it. I'm so into you now. I wanna be more than a friend of you now.
How much I care. There's a song. I love you more than life. I'm not doing anything. anything for you.
Look at that outfit. That outfit is banging.
She's my angel. Everything that I've ever wanted in life, in a person, in a human being.
Thank you.
Her soul is, it's caring.
I got a lot of questions right now.
For me?
No, for life.
She's just a giving person. You don't see everybody like that. She puts a happy light on everything. I see this person that really knows how to turn things around for her own happiness and to make other people happy. And that's for everybody. That's for her fans. That's for her family. It's not just me. You know, I share her with all of you.
I think that we're cute, like we're cool. We're not like too serious. We're not too anything. We're fun, and I like that.
Me too.
I think our relationship is grand.
The most wonderful things have happened to me with her, and I can't see myself with anybody else. I love her more than anything. Baby, I love you.
Wait, we kissed the cameraman?